little guys who can wear the high waisted, you know, the high ankle, you know, showing no socks, things like that. So I just keep it classic. You know, simple's always good. And this is really all I could afford, and it was, you know, so that's really the other.
You're going to be up for a lot more soon. Who's your biggest celebrity crush?
My biggest celebrity crush? Ooh. All right, don't judge me now, but my homegirl. I connect with her on a different level, but Queen Latifah, that's my girl. Because she real, you know what I'm saying? I just feel like we could vibe on a real cool level. Like, we could sit down, chill, watch a football game, and eat wings. You know what I'm saying? I like the ones who real, you know what I'm saying?
We in Atlanta. Yeah, yeah. Atlanta rapper.
Favorite Atlanta rapper? Ooh. Give me one, cause I don't give me a couple options.
Outcast,
give me top three.
T-I-D.
Oh, I'll say Outkast. Yeah, yeah, I'll say Outkast.
Okay.
Andre Three Stacks, that's my dude. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yes, sir.
Oh yeah.
Right. No. Okay, well, you look good, man.
All right, appreciate you. Oh yeah. All right.
Christian, good. You're constantly recognized for all of your football accomplishments on the field, but to win the Campbell Trophy this week and be recognized as the top football scholar athlete, what did that mean to you?
That was just such a tremendous honor. It was such a humbling experience. I mean, just to be around those other 12 guys and kind of learn what they did and what made them, you know, what allowed them to be there. It was just really humbling because, you know, like, you know, they easily, any one of them could have won the award. And, you know, I wish we could have split it 13 ways because, I mean, they all were deserving. And, I was just humbled to win it and to know what, you know, Billy Campbell stood for. You know, it makes it even that much more special. I'm that much more proud to win it.
Last year, there was a lot of speculation that you would leave to enter the NFL draft, but you come back to play your final season. Why did you ultimately decide to return back to Clemson?
Oh, well, there's a lot of reasons, and just, you know, just to really put a, you know, I really just want to put a, you know, exclamation mark on my career. And, you know, there are a lot of guys at Clemson who came before me who just had great, you know, careers, who lived out their eligibility and things like that. And, you know, I'll be another one of those guys. So it's definitely special that I'll be one of those guys.
Your first time on the red carpet.